Welcome to Oceanside Community Church. Here are a few announcements to keep you up to date with what's happening here this May. If you're new, we invite you to fill out one of our digital connection cards found on our website's homepage. This is a great way of introducing yourself and helping us get to know you a little bit better. You can get to know us better by visiting our YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter pages, or by checking out our website, www.oceansidecommunitychurch.ca. If you have a prayer request you'd like to send to our prayer team, you can submit them on our prayer page of our website, on the contact form on our homepage, or by emailing them to prayer@oceansidecc.ca. Join us for our in-person outdoor services each Sunday at 11 a.m. in our back parking lot for a message, prayer, and worship. We are also hosting a kids program during the service in our multi-purpose room. Registration for the kids program and outdoor services can be found on our website services page. If you're unable to join us for our in-person services, we will continue to live stream our service at 9 a.m. every Sunday on our Facebook page, YouTube channel, and our website. We invite you to our Prelude to Pentecost, a national prayer gathering being held online on Sunday, May 16th from 4 to 5 p.m. No registration is required. Simply follow the link on our website's event page. Join us as we help Crossroads Crisis Pregnancy Center raise funds for the important work they do in our community as part of their annual baby bottle drive. More information and how to support them can be found on our website's event page. Our youth and young adults continue to meet regularly and are now meeting in person again every Tuesday at 6:30 p.m. Are you high school or university age and interested in joining? Contact Elliot Thomas over our youth and young adults page for more details. If you enjoy our video content or want to re-watch a message or service, consider checking us out on our YouTube channel. Subscribing will keep you up to date with all our latest video content and regular live streams. Much of what we do is only made possible by our tithes and donations. You can give via e-transfer, text, cash, or check. For more information on how to give or some of the programs and people we as a church support, you can visit our giving page online. We also ask you to consider giving an extra gift this month towards our COVID project fund, which will help us cover some of the essential and unexpected costs of the pandemic. Thank you for watching.